today I'm going to be doing Primark haul. This is the biggest bag ever. I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you do, give it a big thumbs up and please comment down below what video you want me to do next. And yeah, so I'm just gonna get straight into the video. And before I start, I just want to say that I have plaited my hair for the first time in forever on a YouTube video. Yeah, for the first time, my hair is not up and down, that doesn't make sense. My hair is not half up or half down. So yeah, these things are really annoying me right now. So the first thing that I got is what I'm actually wearing right now. I got this Los Angeles lounge kind of top, because this was in the lounge section, but it's really comfy. I love it so much. And I think it's like a pajama top or so. I don't really know, but I don't really know what it is, but I'm just gonna be wearing it whenever I want. But it's got like this LA like band at the bottom that like it's like elastic, and it's really comfy. And this was £8, I think. So yeah, I got this, and it's really comfy. And fun fact, if you didn't actually know, I don't know if you do, I don't know if you don't, I'm actually going to Los Angeles soon, but not until April. Then the next thing I got is I got a new pair of these shoes again, because basically my old ones, they have like a I don't know what it is, but they have like a crack like in the bottom. Yeah. My old shoes, they have like a crack in the bottom, and to be fair, these are £5, but I've been wanting a pair of shoes like these for a while now, so I just bought a new pair. So yeah, these are only £5, so obviously they're not gonna last long, but I just love these shoes, so I just bought a new pair because I love these shoes. So yeah, then the third thing, I just got a normal pair of just trousers, like jeggings, jeans, whatever these are called, jeggings, because I only have one pair of these, and I did have another pair, but those like really like old and ripping, so I bought a new pair, so now I have two of these and two ripped jeans, because I had two pairs of ripped jeans and I only had one pair of normal ones, so I bought a new pair so I can throw out the other ones, because those are really old and like old and ripping. So I bought a new pair of these, so now I have two pairs of these. This is not from Primark, this is from something else, this is from Marks & Spencer's. I just got two vests because I need vests in my life right now. So I just got one black and one grey, and yeah, these were both £5 because I need vests, like I said before. And this, I love this so much. It's my most favourite thing ever that I bought yesterday. I am in love with it. I'm not in love with it, but I mean I am, but this is just so comfy and I love it so much. I got a like Harry Potter pajama top, or it's like this basically, but I don't really know what it is. I don't know if it's just like a normal top or if it's just a loungy kind of top, but it's not actually a top, it's like a hoodie, if you get it's sort of like a hoodie, but yeah, I love this so much. It's my most favourite thing ever. And to be fair, this was the most expensive thing that I bought. This was £10. All the other things that I bought, they were under £10. So, because my mum, she bought all this stuff apart from, I bought two things in here. Yeah, but my mum bought the rest, and I wanted to buy it because I didn't want her spending her money on like my stuff, because she only bought one thing. So I just gave her a £10 note, since these were £10, and I love this so much. So it's got the whole quartz on it, and then it has the little badge in the corner, and this is so comfy. This isn't as comfy as this, because this, when I got home, I just put it on straight away, because I was just, I just wanted to put it on, because it was so comfy, and I love it so much. So this is the most loved thing ever in my life right now. also, happy Valentine's Day, even though it's not about Valentine's Day anymore, but I'm just saying it right now since this is the day after Valentine's Day. I hope you all had a great Valentine's Day, and I hope you all got a Valentine, but I didn't, so hooray to me, but yeah. And then, these were the last two things that I bought myself, and this isn't from Primark either. I just bought two highlighters, because I need highlighters at school, because I did buy a pair from Poundland, I think, but they weren't actual highlighters, because they weren't shaped like that. So they were just like normal. So I just bought these two because I thought these two would look nice together, because I got this like mint green, mint blue, and then I got this like pinky purple. It looks different in real life because these look really like, that looks really green and that looks really pink, but in real life it's actually mint green and purple. But yeah, I thought these would look nice together because I love these colours, blue and purple, so yeah, I got these from Ryman, is it called Ryman? Ryman, I think they were from, I don't know what, yeah, they're from Ryman, and these were like 50p, no, actually no, they weren't, they were kind of more expensive, but I can't remember how much, but they were. I just dropped it. Yeah, I can't remember how much they were, but yeah, I got these. I got the most amazing t-shirt on the planet. I'm joking. I just love this so much because it's, I just love it. If you get what I mean, you probably don't, but anyways, I got two vests from Marks and Spencer's. I got jeans for £6? £8? And then I got these pair of shoes again, which I'll probably wear again today. So I hope you guys enjoyed my video this week. If you'd like to, please give it a big thumbs up and please comment down below what you want to do next. I soon will probably be doing story times because I love to watch story times. Even though I only have one story in mind about something, I don't want to tell you, but I really do, but it's just really lame, but I'm gonna do it anyway. But yeah, the story that I'm thinking of is a clown story when I was like 6 or 7, so if you want to hear that clown story, then just comment down below. You know, I'll probably end up doing it anyway because I want to do a story time. So if you want to hear that story about a clown, then just tell me down in the comments below and I'll do it. And I don't really have any other stories in mind, I don't think, because nothing crazy has happened in my life, really, apart from the clown issue. So, and just so you guys didn't know, I am terrified of clowns, which is not a good thing. So, yeah. So if you want to hear the story, then just comment down below, even though I'll probably do it anyway. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!